Not your typical protest, especially in New York City. A mock photo shoot outside the headquarters of 17 magazine. 14-year-old Julie Bluhm is taking a stand against 17, calling on the magazine to feature one Photoshop free spread each month.
A lot of them are Photoshopped, and it can send messages to girls that they need to look a certain way to be pretty, or they need to be perfect like those girls.
The eighth grader from Maine wrote a petition posted on change.org called Give Girls Images of Real Girls.
I wanted to help stop it and do something to show girls that they don't need to look like these pictures to be considered beautiful.
She delivered thousands of petitions to 17's editor-in-chief, who agreed to meet with her. The magazine released a statement saying, "We feature real girls in our pages, and there is no other magazine that highlights such a diversity of size, shape, skin tone, and ethnicity."
She wants to see regular girls that look like her in a magazine that is supposed to be for her.
We all have flaws, and it's important to show them and be connected with other people that way.
Okay, we get that. But does a teenager really want to be on the cover of a magazine showing every single blemish? Also, a lot of these celebrities and models are beautiful without Photoshop. Perfect example, video of them walking the red carpet, without Photoshop or airbrushing, and they still look good. Sex sells, kid, and that will never change.